I need to show you guys something. Usually when I get a box from Amazon, it's some sort of tech or some gear or something like that, right? But I became a father recently, so this is what I get in the mail today. Yep. It's a baby stroller. Okay, let's get this in. Junior's Hugo Baby Stroller. And we're going to unbox it.
Let's do it.
I have no idea what to do with this. This definitely looks like the handle. All right, let's zip this up. You know what? Screw it. So this one goes here. That took a while. Now for the final piece of the puzzle. Mm-hmm. Alright guys, that's it for today. Hope you liked the unboxing of the junior stroller. And if any of you have become a father recently, then let me know in the comments below. Also, like, subscribe and share the video with other people who are in the market looking for strollers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the link to this product in the description below along with prices. I wasn't too sure what to expect when I ordered this online, but after setting this up and looking at the quality, it's really nice, it's strong and durable. And this is a budget stroller, this is not very expensive, and this is from a very good brand. So I will leave links in the description below in case you want it, or in case you're looking for a stroller, you can go to this page and check this out. This is not a paid video, this is not a promotion in any way. I just really liked it, so I'm going to share the link for anyone else who's looking for a stroller. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye. Almost forgot.